Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
அண்ணன், அக்கா, சக்கா, தங்கச்சி, நான் உன்னை விட மாட்டேன், நீ என் புன்னகை மன்னன். வேலைக்காரியாயிருந்தாலும் நீ என் மோகவல்லி, வேலைக்காரியாயிருந்தாலும் நீ என் மோகவல்லி, விளக்காரியா இருந்தாலும் நீ மோகவல்லி, விளக்காரியா இருந்தாலும் நீ மோகவல்லி. அண்ணன், அக்கா, சக்க, தங்கச்சி, நான் உன்னை விட மாட்டேன், நீ என் புன்னகை மன்னன். வேலைக்காரியாயிருந்தாலும் நீ என் மோகவல்லி, வேலைக்காரியாயிருந்தாலும் நீ என் மோகவல்லி, வேலைக்காரியா இருந்தாலும் நீ மோகவல்லி, வேலைக்காரியா.
வாய்ஸ் ரெகக்னிஷன், வேர்ட் ஸ்ட்ரெஸ், காப்பி பேஸ்ட் எல்லா ഭാഷകളിലും ലഭ്യമാണ്. ആധുനികമായ എല്ലാ സൗകര്യങ്ങളോടും യു ഡിക്ഷണറി. പഠനമെന്നും മാറ്റത്തിനൊപ്പം.
Hi Movie Man viewers, I'm Priya Anand and I'm here to talk about my film Kaim Kolam Kochi. I think I'm really very 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 fortunate that I got to be a part of Kaim Kolam Kochi. இது வந்து I think is one of the biggest and most anticipated projects India liye solla, and எனக்கு வந்து Ezra Kapro as a follow up film. I'm very fortunate to work with a filmmaker like Roshan Andrews sir, and And the Padame has been a dream project for me. And in the industry, I've always wanted to be a part of a period film. And you know, I think this movie, the fact that இது வந்து எல்லாருமே ஒரு தெரிஞ்ச ஒரு ஸ்டோரி, எல்லாருமே ஹஸ் ரெட் அமர் சித்ர கதா, அண்ட் விவ் ஆல் க்ரோன் அப் ஆன் தேர் ஸ்டோரிஸ். So to be a part of a film that really truly happened in history, and especially a movie that's so well researched and so authentic, with such a huge star cast and with such amazing technicians working on it, has completely been a dream for me to be Janaki. Modalinde Kaim Kolam Kochini was a big project, budget wise, the kind of technicians and names involved in the project, and obviously Nivin Pauly is in the film and lots of other supporting cast and crew. So yerkanave there was an anticipation from the audience and the people working on this film. But once Mohanlal sir when they joined our film, it just was so viral, it just spread like crazy all over the internet. Mohanlal sir when they has added this tremendous expectations for our project. So it's really such an honor for me that enoda rendavathu malayalam padathila vandu lal sir irukkaru, and ithihar pakki I think avaroda first look, avaroda release panna posters ellame nariya viral ah poirukku, and the audience is going to love him in this movie and his character. Romba excited ah irundhen ivanoda work panna, because avaroda tamil films la nariya paathirken, and obviously after premam he's like the heartthrob for all these South Indian girls. So I was very excited to work with Nivin. And Nivin Pathi Solona, he has such a naughty, innocent, such a sweet smile about him. So Nivin frame la varumbode, especially when it's a duet song, naanga shooting aarumchade vanda and the love song oda, so avaru vanda frame la smile panni paadumbode, it's just so sweet. And he's really fun, he's very he's such a prankster, he's got this naughty glint in his eyes. It's really nice to watch him as Kochuni, and I think audience on Nivin vandu oru different ana oru character la paapanga indha padathula. About the locations, so because this is a period film, we obviously had to travel to the interiors. It had to be authentic, it had to be something which had lots of vast empty space. So adukaga vandu, because I was traveling from Chennai, I'd have to take two flights to travel to Mangalore, and from Mangalore we drive 3 hours 4 hours 5 hours, and this was like a weekly twice up and down journey for me. So working on this film was not easy. The weather was harsh, But to achieve something so authentic and so beautiful and just so large scale on screen, I think a little hard work and a little patience from the crew was needed. But Vinod Pradhan sir is one of India's best technicians. So avar madri or cameraman or heroine is vandu dream da. So avar vandu in the locations and in the characters he brought it to life, and it was just stunning to watch the visuals. I think padam vanda ellarum vandu visuals pathi nariya pesuvanga, and that's I think a lot of that credit goes to Vinod Pradhan sir and our art director. Padathila I play Janaki, and already ellarkum vandu kochuni or story theriyum, Janaki nu oruthanga irundanga nu ellarkume theriyum. So obviously I can't reveal much of our character and what the journey is, but kandipa vandu I think it's like every Malayalam movie, Malayalam movies day vandu the biggest appeal for someone like me from outside enna heroine ku they'll always be importance, and it's not just the glamour element, there's always a performance behind the characters. So enakku vandu I was very 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 happy that Roshan sir selected me for this film. Ena avaroda padangaliye vandu heroines romba importance kudupare, and Janaki is has a part to play in Kochuni story. So adukku romba excited ah irundha, enoda get up enoda look e vandu idu varaikku enna apdi paathadilla. It's so de glam, you know, the costumes and then the makeup and everything. It took some time for me to get used to seeing myself look like Janaki, but I really enjoyed playing Janaki. So Roshan sir is one of my favorite directors that I worked with. Nariya kathirken avarkitta irundhu, I think he's very technically knowledgeable. As an actor enakku vandu the only thing I was concentrating on was learning my dialogues and malayalathula vandu pronunciation correct ah irukano, enoda vandu diction correct ah irukano, and accent correct ah irukano, adu mela dhaan en focus irundhathu. Because once you come on set, Roshan sir knows exactly endha character eppadi behave panno, eppadi pesano, endha dialogue la vandu blink panno, I mean to the detail, like his detail is attention to detail is something else. So nariya kathirken avarkitta irundhu, and I'm looking forward to having more opportunities to work with him. The as an outsider Malayalam industry paakumbodhu romba vandu or awe with a lot of respect I've come in. You know, Malayalam cinema ve vandu romba authentic ah romba realistic ah romba beautiful, always the focus is on good stories, and the biggest stars also only concentrate on focus on the stories and the commercial elements illame or nalla kada edukranga. So obviously it's very appealing for any actor to want to work in the Malayalam industry. Na romba 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 blessed ena enoda modal padam was with Prithvi Raj, and my next second movie was with Niven Pauly, and also Mohanlal sir is in the film. So I think I've been very fortunate, and I'm really looking forward to being part of more Malayalam films. And I think India liye vandu some of the best movies are being made over here, so it's really exciting for me to be a part of this industry. So to this lovely audience, kandipa vandu I know Kaimkulam Kochuni ki nariya expectations irukku, trailer paathirkeenga, lots of views we've had, lots of wonderful response. Kandipa indha padam vandu disappoint pannadhu. It's a movie that's larger than life. It's a story that even though it's a period film, it's still something that everyone can connect to. We enjoyed working on this film, and I'm sure you'll enjoy watching it on the big screen. And Niven and Mohanlal sir's combination romba exciting ah irukum ellarkum. So kandipa theater la poi padam paarenga, and we're all really looking forward to your response for our film.